do anything to please her. If she asks, hey, do you love me? He'll lie just to appease her. Then he'll spend a bunch of money, but that don't always mean he'll get lucky. That's the story of our species. That's the story of our species. Now Tommy was a nautilus, just 15 years of age. He had reached sexual maturity, and he needed to find a mate. Well, he searched for one, oh, he tried, but the ocean was so far and wide, so Tommy just gave up and died. Without propagating the species, without propagating the species, yeah, it's sad. A female nautilus, it ain't too complicated. They swim around and eye each other so they can get acquainted. Well, they take in fluid and blow it out through the muscular siphons beneath their mouth. So they rise, and when the water's warm enough, they give a shout and get down to business. We get down to business. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, the man grabs hold of the woman's shell with his tentacles, and he places a packet of sperm to her mantle, and the eggs develop, and the mom lays them one by one, and the mom lays them in the water so they can develop properly. And then they hatch. And then they hatch. Ooh. And then the oceans are filled with nautili. Yeah, the oceans are so filled. And then they meet again. They meet again. And then the world is full of nautili. The whole world is full of nautili. Comes to the Middle East, and hunger is unknown. The nautili cure cancer.